Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go.
Welcome back, everyone.
Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I...
You are Templar.
Well, I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power.
Metal Hell Singer.
And memory, too. It was just...
It got a little bit better last time, but it's been a couple of days, so... We'll see if I maintain any of that.
Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer.
Only the bad parts.
Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they can learn about the unknown.
Sometimes.
Good.
Good.
We shall prepare the ritual of spears. If the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
Make sure next time to use your Hell's Library card. You earn points here. We operate on our point system. That's right. The economy of hell and their exchange of books.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet.
Well, well, well. What hell do we have here?
Well, the smart money is probably not on
us. Oh, God.
But who don't love an underdog?
Oh God, there's my sign. There it is. Find the juice. Are they getting more aggressive now? All right, boyos, what's the deal?
Of Yelm's Death Gardens, as I recall.
Death Gardens, huh? Where they harvest here? Death Blooms? Oh, God. Does he have armor on? Shield Boy? Playing games with me? Ow! Alright, feel the groove. Find the groove again, E.T. Oh, he's kicking my butt. Tasty jams guide me. God, his gun's way better than it used to be. I don't remember him being able to shoot that much. This guy's basically a mini boss. What am I supposed to do? Beat him up. Just slap him down. Get out of here, chain gun hand boy. Alright, if I get on top of him, that seems to end his party. Turn up the tunes. I need my tasty jams. There you go. Show him to me. Over here. Razzle Dazzle Zone. Population EU. You. Gotcha. Okay. What are these ring bombs? What are these seals of Corey Calicos you got throwing at me? What's next? A pot of greed? No, at least I can use my range against them. These guys suck. I don't like these guys. I would like if my dash came back faster. Here we go. Gotcha. Being shooting shield dudes is a mistake. Always go up to them and just cut them apart.
Tower in the distance. That's where she's headed.
Tower time.
Puking acid, or worse.
I see. Introducing new enemies, ones that require range and other ones that don't. A contrasting set of enemies. Ow, Jesus. Moses! Mary! Joseph! Guide my bullets into thy enemies. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, there's a hole here. Huh? You know what else would help me if I could shoot? Oh, this is backwards. I can destroy that, though. Can I destroy those? No. Oh, what is this?
Unknown picks up Vulcan. Breaker of souls.
A soul breaker? Ow! Bless it. Bless America. Bless America. Oh, I really hate these guys too. Gotcha. In the soul batch. Gotcha. Any more? All our spells go back to the sword.
Statues left standing in the cathedral.
I want to use other weapons. The other weapons make me mad sometimes. They just don't seem to jam out as well as I would like them to. You know, break that, just for fun.
Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because... Well, I'm a skull.
I get it. He has no ass. There. Why is that so hard for me? Timing's off a little bit, don't you? Slam him, jam him down. Oh, you guys want to play? You guys want to play? Come on then. Oh my god. Does he also slow me down when he poisons me? House belongs to.
I guess it's not quite a cathedral, more like a church fort.
A church fort, an armored church. For whom? Just give me the juice. Your award for playing well is tastier jams, but then you have to use the tastier jams so they can perform well.
Nothing like an endless stare to really hammer home that hell has no elevators.
There we go. Up here. Up the secret stairs. Who else is there? Up here. Aha! Just want to shoot it. Gotcha. That tree have a butt? Okay, I was like, what the hell?
Second Death Guard, and hopefully other folk are gonna be doing the dive.
Hopefully. God, Lord Almighty! Just want the taste of the jam sauce. With these now. Oh god. Who else is here? Where are you? All right, fill me in. Good Lord. Shoes on for this one, didn't they? That would have been useful.
I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Lord almighty. The geometric shapes, they've returned. What do they stand against me? Ah yes, Brick Boy.
Works.
Damn, this is a tasty jam.
Do what you will. I won't.
Says you. Explain. coming in there. Ah, the almighty push. Where? 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 Homing missiles. Boba Fett.
Your song ends now.
No! I want more tasty chimps for the people. Oh god, you're gonna switch to summoning freak jobs, aren't you? Yeah, here they come. Tunes. Oh god, the Mega Barrage is coming in. Oh god, the shield dude. I need him to get out of there. Magic dance. Kill him. Oh god. Don't get stuck on anything. Look at that beacon pull on time. Gotta get him. I gotta get. No, no way.
Nah, she's got this. She ain't gonna stop now.
Resurrect. Take my money. You can't kill greatness? Give me this power. Gotcha. Your boy's gone. Don't you dare summon more of them. Oh god! Only Zul. Become corporeal. Gotcha. Gotcha. That was the first time I had to sacrifice points to bring myself back to life. Let's reload on her. Let's reload on her corpse. I couldn't read that one in time. Defeating the boss revealed the path to a new hell. I shall claim these things. These are all belong to me now. 8%. That's not good. Oh, that score used to be really high. Used to be really high before I died. Ah, good for me. Is there a preamble? No, there's only in the next one. So we're gonna have to cut it off right here, unfortunately. I was hoping there was an after story. It looks like there's only before stories, which is fine. Thank you all. Ewok Templar. We did lose a little bit of our skill, but I think we got it kind of back right there at the end. But it's fine. I love it. Highly recommend this game already, especially if you're good at the beat games. I actually want to go back and see people that are actually really good at this game. See if they can keep the song going the entire time. That'd be amazing. But anyway, we're going to do a cut right here. Thank you all. Ewok Templar, we're going through Metal Hellsinger. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button. Keep on posting. I'll see you on the next episode. Y'all take it easy. Come over here. Welcome to the Razzle Dazzle Zone. Population, you. You. Gotcha.